founder of Dr. Kell's Weight Loss, is joining me now. Dr. Kristen Kells, along with a client, Janet Wilding, is with us. Janet, I'm going to get to you in just a second. But first, Dr. Kells, let me start with you. This is something you know about because you've actually been through it yourself.
Yes, that's what prompted me to develop this and study and research for 20 years. Is I wish this program was around back when I needed to lose weight. I tried everything under the sun.
How much weight did you lose?
I'm down 80 pounds from my highest and have kept it off for many years, which I think is more important, right? Mm-hmm. Quick weight loss, which Janet has had, but prolonged, long-term, right? Sustainable, forever.
So what did you find through that process? What works and what doesn't work?
It's all about the metabolism. It's all about the science. As we head into 30s, 40s, 50s, postmenopausal, this is for all the people out there, we start to put belly fat, and that presents a unique challenge. You have to get after the chemistry of it. It's not about cutting calories, exercising more. Anybody that's tried that knows what I'm talking
about.
How
come that belly fat is so stubborn and hard to get rid of?
Well, it just has a different chemical makeup. So you have to target it with a very specific eating plan, with supplements to build your hormones naturally. That's what we do. It's all natural, and it has to be real food.
Janet, tell us your story. How did you find Dr. Kells?
I saw it on a commercial on TV, and it was just the right time for me. I had had numerous health issues, and I just was tired of the way I was feeling.
And what part of the program spoke to you? What worked?
Well, I didn't really have to change that much. It wasn't like I had to go out and buy, you know, horribly expensive things. It was just common sense. And I just was eating more of the proper things, the fruit and vegetables.
How much weight did you lose?
I have lost 34 pounds.
Look at your
before
and afters.
Oh, my.
How do you feel?
I feel great. I do.
Like mentally and physically,
yes,
Janet?
Yes, yes.
Really?
Yes.
Is that part of your sassy hair color? Because you look
absolutely.
So, you look so good. Do you hear this all the time?
Yes,
Kristen?
It's the best. Medications, her doctor took her off medication. She's lighter than 20 years ago. Her life is back. I believe we all have a purpose. And as silly as that sounds, we have a purpose. And if it's holding us back with confidence, self-esteem, energy, the inability to do the things we want, it's time to make a change.
And you say time. Maybe it's time for someone watching out there.
I
know you have something special for our viewers if they're saying it's my moment.
We do. The first 15 callers, we set aside. We have special spots. My team is standing by. It's no charge, no obligation. You meet with us and we develop a program for you.
Janet's nodding to everyone out there debating this. Janet is nodding. Just know that phone number right there on your screen. 15 spots reserved right now. Go to our website. We'll link you to all that information. abc4.com/midday. Thanks, you too.